You know, people always say to me, Lola Falana. Now, where would you get a name like Lola Falana? You see, I wanted a name that was out of the black experience, so I got books and I did research and stuff like that, and I came up with the right one. I mean, I found it, and a name that makes you think of black heritage and African culture. Lola Falana. Huh? It's hot, huh?
Yeah.
In Swahili, it means Debbie.